And you can even decide there, you know, if he was quite sharp enough to your canter to part. But all those things now are very important. So yeah, he's not allowed to run. He has to start to get back, or get hot when he's back, okay, back on his hind legs. Not just hot in the way that he gets to run off. Good. And so if your leg goes back and he's not, then you make that correction just like you asked him to pee off. Is that good for you? Okay. Very good. Yeah, awful.